to another Let's Play Final Fantasy Brave Invictus. I'm your host, Mizu Otaku, and currently we're loading. Alright, we're going through that cave still. So if any of you want to, you can friend me up on this, get some extra stuff and everything. But let's get on with the story and everything. We'll get to more of that here. I've seen this before recording. I will do that in the future. Alright, here we go. Another bit of battle. Oh, there's a key sounding word, isn't it? When you say it over and over. What are you? Dude, are you freaking high or something? I could see you last one. You could be a stuck up jerk at times, but at least you're not a raving idiot. I gotta save up all those limits. Oh, these books are.
Oh.
Did you eat any of the Truman or something like that? Finally, the boss battle fight. The banter between those two, that's hysterical. Know what those are for. Alright. Looks like that. Feather from a bat. We'll measure that. coming up to an actual boss here. Take care of the minions first. Took a huge chunk of his life. I love the music of Final Fantasy, this is awesome. Alright, put it down. Yay, more witty banter. And quest complete. More story points. Yes, free. Now you can do the catapult. No need for that, just glad to help. Keep it in your pants. Methinks that's well protest too much. Now we got a chance to do at least one summon. I like to keep at least 500 at any given time. Please be gold. Please be gold. It's a 3-star, but hopefully we get something we didn't have before. Got Vivi again. Gigantic pink. Alright. Wow, I have another multi-summon in me. Alright. Do one more, and we'll dump that down. Take the other Vivi. So we saw how that works. A bunch of little characters here that we can enhance everything. Alright. So what we're going to do now is we're going to end it here. Wishing you all a great Final Fantasy day. Take care out there. It's a rough and tumble world. As always, quest on. Keep it good. Keep up the faith, brothers and sisters.